Did you just buy a new car? Well, according to a JD Power study, the happiest US car owners are those with Apple CarPlay. Now that you have a CarPlay feature in your new car, let me show you how to quickly set it up with your iPhone. I'm using a 2024 Honda Accord Hybrid as an example for this video. So the steps might be different depending on your make and model. As always, please ensure you are safely parked before connecting any device to your vehicle. There are two methods to connecting your phone to CarPlay, either using a USB port or wirelessly over Bluetooth. In this video, I will show you how to connect using both methods, but let's start with USB. Make sure your iPhone is unlocked and on the home screen. Next, plug your cable into the port on the car and then connect to your phone. Any cable should work, but you'll have to check how your cable is terminated, meaning whether it's USB type A or USB type C for whichever port you have on your phone and in your car. Once the cable is plugged in, a confirmation should pop up on your infotainment screen asking to connect. Select yes. Once you are connected, you can use CarPlay from the infotainment screen. After you are done, disconnecting is just as straightforward, and the next time you go on a trip, your CarPlay will automatically start up when you plug in your iPhone. The second method of connecting to CarPlay is wirelessly via Bluetooth. First, make sure Bluetooth is turned on from your iPhone by swiping down from the top right corner and pressing the Bluetooth icon. From your car's infotainment system, select smartphone projection from the tab, then connect device. Some cars may label smartphone projection as AirPlay. In the Manage Device Connection screen, select Connect New Device. Go to your iPhone, open the Settings app, and in the Bluetooth menu, find your car's Bluetooth name. A Bluetooth pairing request should pop up on your iPhone. Select Pair. The notification will also ask if you would like to use wireless CarPlay with your car. This is where CarPlay automatically connects your iPhone to your car's built-in display when the car is started. It also allows access to your phone while it's locked, so you can be completely hands-free from your phone while driving. If you would rather manually connect your phone each time, then tap Deny. If your car doesn't quite match this guide, the exact method of connecting to Apple CarPlay may differ from one car to the next, so be sure to look into your vehicle's owner manual for more detail. Are you not sure if your iPhone supports CarPlay? Well, luckily, CarPlay works on every phone from iPhone 5 onward, so you should be covered. CarPlay has gone through a couple of big upgrades over the years, so be sure to update to the latest iOS to maximize all the newest CarPlay features. That's it! Say goodbye to those dated and confusing infotainment interfaces, and hello to CarPlay.